if I didn't come across the Erasmus Plus program, I would still probably be in my village. My EU story is kind of starting with the fact that I always wanted to be in an international environment, starting from my first exchange in high school. If I didn't travel a lot, or if I didn't come across the Erasmus Plus program, I would still probably be in my village. It's nothing wrong with it. I think in a few years I would love to go back. Those kind of transitions are really important. But for me, it would be really a waste of not learning about different cultures and different countries, and learning about where we actually come from, and understanding people through differences and not actually what makes us us, but what makes us together. Working abroad, living through experiences and learning about new cultures is an amazing opportunity. And also learning about the culture of the country where you're from, and also through that learning about new skills is a beautiful process. So when you go back to your home country, you have these skills that you developed abroad, and not only skills, but also a lot of cultural understanding that you can bring back, and then again enrich your local community with yourself.